So the further you get into the weaving, you're going to have to take it in sections. So again, I like to put my yarn on, adjust my fringe. Tie my knot. And then I just take it in sections. So start about here. And then I pull down. This is pretty easy with the thin yarn, but with the thicker yarn, the hand spun yarn, you really have to take smaller chunks. Or you have a tendency to miss a strand, or it gets caught on the other strands, and it can slow you down. There you have it.